last time we played here, I think we had certain things didn't go as wrong as for us, our 7-year-old cousin, what can I say? His life was tragically taken and probably about a couple of months after we played here, and that's changed a lot for us. And we wrote the album Epitaph in his memory. It's kind of left me in a dark place. So I wanted to write a set, put a set together for you guys that we feel is kind of, how should I put it, kind of in the same mood as the Epitaph album. And it took us right back to the start when we began. This one's called The End of the Beginning.